There comes a time in every teenager's life when he has to choose between his friends or living his life. And sometimes the choice isn't that easy. But when you have friends as great as mine, you know which one to choose.
You guys, I'm like super nervous. I just feel like things are about to change and it's really weird. Never gonna be the same, like us in high school together. And I'm just like, I'm really scared.
Yeah. But I'm like, I'm not gonna have a baby. Like, what if
I'm. For me, I'm. For the first time, I'm not sure where I'm going.
Guys!
We're gonna do the long distance thing and then.
I'm afraid that.
And though your journeys may be different, your friends will always be there for you. So here's to us.
My girlfriend. I didn't do anything!
Hey, Logan!
Guys, stop playing.
If you're gonna leave, we might as well not even be friends.
Stop.
Shut the fuck up.
Logan!
We could just go home right now, or maybe we could stick around for just one more drink. Oh yeah, get another bottle out, let's shoot the breeze, sit back down for just
go down to the water.
Oh yeah, here's to us.
I've been having trouble finding it.
I got accepted.
And all these years go by so fast, but nothing lasts forever. Here's to us.
Pregnant because I got raped.
What are you doing here?
You can't leave me.
Huh?
I don't know what to tell you.
No, Marie, we talked about this.
What's the point?
Logan, I love you.
No.
Don't have the funds to cover this procedure.
Here's to all that we kissed and to all that we missed. To the biggest mistakes that we just wouldn't dream. To us breaking out without us breaking down. To whatever's coming our way. Here's to us, here's to us.
No matter where your life takes you, the bond you have with your friends will always be there. And it will always bring you back together.
Forget themselves.